Good afternoon, class. Welcome to computer network practical session. So before I start, let me know, am I audible to you all? You can drop me a message, you can raise your virtual hand. Thank you, Ravish. So before starting my lecture, on the occasion of Basant Panchami, I'm wishing you all a very happy Basant Panchami. May the goddess of the knowledge with name. With these wishes, I'm starting my session now. So, yes. And they said that they are feeling a difficulty in submitting the worksheet one. So are given with two tasks. The task number one, just let me see that. There are certain, since first experiment is the study about all the network devices, equipment. So it's taking a bit time. This is the last one. I will be, continuing that. And after that, I will start Cisco Packet Tracer. So the first task, in experiment given to you is you will write the difference between the category 5E and category 6 cable based on their costing in points. So I'm sending you. So what you will do, whatever I have explained, whatever the thing I have explained, that you have to write that in short also, 5 lines about that. Then task one, you will write the difference between the category 5P and category 6 cable based on their costing. So you have to do a small, search regarding the cost, what is the current cost. But before that, let me tell you about the cabling. So before working on packet tracer, you need to know about what is a router, what is a straight through cable, what is cross over cable, what is switch or hub, or how many, you deploy two device, and after deploying that device, you need the cable to connect that. So yeah, no issue, I will. So let me first cover all the remaining concept. Is it clear for you all? While writing the experiment one, what you will do? You will explain each and every, and also you will perform the task. You will perform the task also. Okay. Is it clear, class? Any doubt? If you have any doubt, you can ask me. You can discuss. So I think there is no doubt. Regarding cable, I will explain today. Regarding the different category of STP cable, I will explain today, then you all have to perform that. Let me know whether it is clear, any doubt. As this is the study of every network concept, this is the study of every network device, so definitely it will take some time. And this is the last the lecture session that I am explaining all the component. After that I will implement each and every terminology, but to be able to implement that you must know about that. Agree? Yeah, let me know, class, you with me? To be able to make any simulation model, first you should know about that. I have used one word, model. You build some model. Yeah. What is a model? Can anyone tell me? Or what is modeling? Or what is simulation? Yeah, these are very interesting questions. I had typed in, chat box, keep these questions. Should I start with this brief introduction? Let's cover the rest of the point. Yes, correct. It can be any, mathematical model, or it can be some model that you have built by using some, simulation tool. Then you are simulating. I'm not talking about those actor and actress doing the modeling. Your meaning in general will be the same, right? But here technically. So this IP4, we have covered this, all the classes. Yeah, done. Class A, class B. Class A done, class B done, class C done, class D done, class class D, this is done, class E also done, and then there are some private addresses. I have already explained that. We have covered, see how much this topic is, very broad, that covering from that. And I have also done this. There are some special addresses. For example, this for loopback, for multicast, for broadcast. All right. We always deduct two IP addresses from the total number of the host, because the first and the last not used. This was the summary. Now the IP address are globally managed by IANA, Internet Assigned Number Authority. So this is the summary, first and the last, and valid addresses from 1 to 126. Okay, problem, this all known as the class full. Now here, the important one, we are on straight cable and cross cable. Till now, any doubt to anyone? I'm starting the cabling. Okay, when you have identified the devices, yes, there is one PC, or you say the laptop, there is another PC, a laptop, you are going to connect that, or you are connecting this, your laptop directly, or you are connecting that with the switch, SW, switch 0, 1, PC 1, you are connecting PC 2. So if you are connecting PC to PC, so which cable you should use? You have to think about that. You are going to connect your PC to the switch, which you are going to use. And if you are going to connect your switch to some net, router, so which cable you use, the question mark. So after deciding the IP addresses, yeah, you can set the IP address of any class. You can set the IP address of any class. You can set the IP address. So which cable you are going to use? This is the most critical thing, whether it will be compatible or not. Yeah, Ethernet is fine. It's Ethernet network. You will be using UTP. Now, further it is sub-classified, whether you are going to connect same type of device or you are going to connect a different types of device. So after cabling, we will be able to simulate each and everything in packet tracer. But before that, you know, all the things will take only 5 minutes to implement. Only 5 minutes to implement in Cisco Netcat's packet tracer. Packet tracer, right? I will call it PT. In packet tracer, this all will take only 5 minutes, but the concept should be clear. And this is the place where I'm making your concept clear, right? So tour cable, yeah, obviously it's Ethernet, it's UTP. Have you seen the UTP? What does it stand for? Why the cables are twisted? Anyone answer me? The reason why these cables are twisted. There is some, you know, scientific reason behind that. Anyone have idea why you are twisting the cables? Okay. Very good, Ravis. Yeah. Yeah, great. To avoid the crosstalk, to avoid the interference, to avoid the magnetic interference. This is known as the crosstalk. So in Ethernet, in UTP, in telephone line, it was used. Then it was advancement in the cable industry. Then there come category 3, category 5, category 5P, category 6. You getting my point? You with me, class? So decide which cable you have to use. All the question marks that I have put here, that will be answered only two. It can be either a straight through cable or it can be either a crossover table. So let's understand what does that mean. The cable, this cable, straight through or crossover, further category based on the advancement it is done, in whether it is category 5, category 5P or category 6. In Chandigarh University, I have seen they are using, you know, category 6. This categorization is done based on the advancement, based upon the speed. What is the speed? So we will see day by day, you know, many research is going on and it's taking the higher speed you are achieving. So if we are talking about category 5, UTP stands for, anyone reply in the chat box, let me see whether you are aware about that. Class, UTP stands for unsealed twisted pair. STP, sealed twisted pair. Why it is sealed? Yeah, there is some coating to further enhance the quality. So 5P support 10 to 100 Mbps. Category 5P and 6, they can support Ethernet running, you know, up to 1000 Mbps. Yeah, there was category 3 also. In telephone, it was category 1 only. So category 3 is not used anymore. It is not popular. Now you all have to write the cost. For cost, you have to ask to some, you know, shopkeeper, or you have to search, do a survey. That I hope you all can find out what is the, you know, price. You all let me know by quickly changing your the first task. you have to you know differentiate between all category, and by a small survey you can find the cost also. Telephone industry, that was using category 1. In land, category 3 is not used. Category 5 is very popular. So is whether it is straight, you know, there are certain pins. I will show you 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are color coding, one end connecting to the same pin. Pin 1 to pin 1, pin 2 will connect to pin 2, pin 3 will connect to pin 3, and so on. So this is known as the straight. But the crossover, this is another standard in Ethernet, that basically the cable is connected by, you know, not in a serial straight order. So they are categorized in category 3, category 5, category 5P, category 6. A Chandigarh University in lab, they are using this. Happy? Have you seen this? Have you seen in your computer lab all the Ethernet? Yes, class. I think it is clear. Should I proceed further? Okay, let's quickly see. Now we are talking about straight through. Why I am just putting emphasis on this? Because in Cisco Packet Tracer, when you are going to simulate, you will be required a cable. So why it is known as straight through? You can see wire one, pin 1, pin 2, pin 3, pin 4, pin 5, up to 8 here, pin 1 up to 8. So this orange pin 1 is connecting to pin 1. This is one way by which you can. White orange will connect to the white orange only. White green, white. You can say pin 4 to pin 4, pin 5, and so on. That's why it is known as straight through. Okay, now let's talk about for practical aspect. This yahi ek cheez hogi that you will be using very quite frequently. This will be the thing that you will be using quite frequently. So which cable you are gonna select, right? So you will use a straight through cable when you want to connect two devices of different type. Let me explain that. Two devices of different type means there is a PC, and this PC you are connecting to a router. So which device you which cable you is required? There is a PC you are connecting with another PC, so which cable will be required? Do remember it. So PC is another thing, router is another thing. They are up to different type. So the cabling that will be done, it will be this type of cable. It means straight through cable will be used. Is it clear? Same type and different type? Yes, class. Same type and different type. Fine. Quickly let me know by changing your status or just typing in the chat box. Should I move? If it is clear, fine. Now let's talk about crossover cable. I will make you understand the point to point communication. In several topology you have seen point to point. There was a dedicated line between, you know, two node. So for point to point means this is PC1, this is PC2, they are of, you know, same type. So you should use a crossover cable if you want to connect to two device of same type. Why it is crossover? This technology, this is standard. You know, the white and orange, the pin number 1, not straight, it's going to pin 3. This pin 1 connecting to pin 3, pin 3 is connecting to pin 6, pin 3, 2 to 6, 3 to 1, 4 to 4, 5 to 5, and then 6 to 2. 7 to 7, 8 to 8. So by this reason, this is known as crossover, and this will be used for connecting same type of device. Do remember that. So this is the summary. Which cable you will use is straight through for different types, crossover for same time. So here I am stopping. This is your task one. In worksheet one, this is task one. You have to write all the categories. Twisted pair cable. This is of category 3, category 5, 5P, 6, 6A, 7. The difference between these is the maximum speed they can handle. Right? The number represent the, the tightness of the twist that are applied to the wire. So this is the task one. But I recommend you all, if you have already included and submitted, that's fine. If you have not included, then resubmit it. I will consider that. So in task, what you have to do? You have to write the cost, and I hope you all can find the cost from your local shop, from Chandigarh, anywhere you can find, or by using internet. Agree, it is clear. Quickly let me know by changing your status. This is the most important. Ab yahi decide karega aapka topology successfully implement hua hai ki nahi hua hai. I am seeing just only two response by Sonu and Ravi's only. What about other? Should I conduct MCQ to check whether you are in the class or not? Now, Shruti, Palak, okay. I have to force you all to respond back. Chat box is open. You can also respond over there. This is category 3, support 10 Mbps, 500 Mbps, 5P, 1 Gbps, 6, 1 Gbps to, 10 Gbps cable. Length is under 100 meter, 10 Gbps. It depends upon the length also. And 6A up to 10 Gbps, gigabyte per second, category 7. So this is the difference based on the advancement in the speed, how they are in increasing order. So now RJ45 connector. Task one done. But did the task you have to answer. You all have seen this RJ45 connector? So this is also one, networking device that is very popular. RJ45, how you are connecting with two laptop also, you can connect or with other. Okay, let me show you one thing. Can you see my video? For a second, let me stop the sharing. Can you see my video? Fortunately, today I'm using the Wi-Fi. And Wi-Fi router you all have used in home also. You are connecting Wi-Fi with the wireless router. You are connecting your mobile, your laptop, desktop, printer, and all, isn't it? If you can see me, fortunately, let's have an activity. This is, I'm sitting on my workstation. Can you see this cable? Yeah. Let's have this live demo. Fortunately, क्या ऐसा पॉसिबल है कि मैं अपना केबल निकाल लूं और आप लोगों को दिखा दूं? अगर निकाल लेता और दिखा देता तो फिर नेट कैसे चलता? Is it possible? Can I, unplug my Ethernet cable and show you? Can I unplug from my laptop and show you? Today I'm using Wi-Fi. That's why this cable, now see, this is unplugged. Daily my Ethernet, daily I use Ethernet, this RJ45. You all are saying yes. If I am using internet by using this RJ45 port or this Ethernet cable, how is it possible? The net will be disconnected. So here see, this is the RJ45 connector. So what is written? Let me read it out. This is, you know, the Molex, that will be the brand. The power category is 6 UTP. Yeah, your lab is very advanced, right? It's 6 UTP. Fine. You all have seen. Okay, let me move my laptop also. So it will be connected to some. Can you see that? That is another part is plugged in the wall. But basically that wall, I do not need to go to the near to the switch. This all the wiring and all done. That's why on my workstation I am able to connect that. Fine. Happy with this activity. Fortunately, I was not using that cable. I have shown you. So your university labs, you know, supporting high speed. Okay, why am I putting so much emphasis on this? When you will do practical, you need to know without which wire, which cable you gonna use that. Again, I have shared my PPT. Yeah, these all are protected. Anyone in the lab can access. Anyone in the lab access. Whenever you plug this cable, the IP address will be configured dynamically by using the protocol DHCP, dynamic host configuration. Anyone can use the internet with it, right? Yes, Ravis, anyone can use it. You just come, plug in and use it. But by using firewall, you have to provide your login credential. RJ45 done. You have seen it. That's physically available. Should I move to next? Quickly. So that we can start simulation. Okay. Can anyone explain what is simulation? Maine question pucha tha, none of you answered. What is simulation? For example, you are gonna make a aeroplane. You want to fly that, but before, you know, just you are costing many lives and money as well. So it would be better you just simulate on some machine by using the simulation. Yeah, correct. That is the simulation. Packet tracer. You can simulate real world scenario in a virtual environment. Correct. RJ45 clear to you all? The registered JAG 45, or popularly known as RJ45. This is the popular known. This is a standard type of physical connector for network cable. RJ45 connectors are most commonly seen with Ethernet cable. Modern Ethernet cable feature a small plastic plug. Modern, they are having a small plastic plug on each end that are inserted into RJ45 jack. RJ of Ethernet device. RJ45 jack, yeah, there's a male female port. You all use that. This thing I have shown you in my video, in my camera, all right? Okay, fine. Now, after covering what is IP address, then we are on the switch. Have I taught you OSI reference model in lecture, in theory lecture? OSI model. What is the name of layer 2? Yes, are all are the question of interview and vivas. What is the name of layer 2? Layer 2. I told you to count from bottom now in the lecture itself, because you know, for similarity, for easy understanding, the physical layer after there is data link layer. You all know what is hub? Before switch, there was the term use hub, the central device that are used to, you know, connect to our more computer, a network device, you can say. Yeah, correct. Someone of you answered. This is data link layer. Fine. What is the difference between hub and switch? Chalo, kuch, let me ask some question to you all. It has been long since I am speaking only. You should also. Okay, any reply? It is used to implement a star topology. Fine. Very good. Switch used to its functionality like security and control. Hub. And what about hub? Wherever I stop, frame the question and discuss with you, just think that's important. You are gonna use that in practicals. जहाँ कहीं भी मैं stop होता हूँ, I'm framing MCQ, I'm conducting MCQ, I'm asking. This is my pattern. You can easily understand what is important or what is not important. Yes. In this semester, Rabish is gonna top. This MCQ I have just typed and just made this MCQ. Just I'm conducting this to check, and you can also think that it is important. That's why I'm stopping here and discussing all this. While submitting the worksheet of one, you have to write about everything in brief, 4 to 5 line in brief, or summary, or in table, and then the task one, task two. Okay, all clear? Because after reading 4 to 5 book, if you are gonna search these all topic, you will find in, you have to explore 2 to 3 books. I can see there is no response from 12 student. I'm gonna call out their name. I'm gonna highlight them. Anyone can type their name. Ashu Yadav, Avnish Rai, you there? Ashu Yadav, Dharni Shampa, Dhruv. Sachin, Shruti. Where you are, you present? Tanmay. Let me display the poll result. Are you able to see this poll result? This we will implement practically, don't worry. Can you see your response? I have, you know, made it visible. So is it visible? Can you see your response? Yes, class. There is no response from 7 candidate. 4 marked A. A that is straight cable. And 16 student marked B. I'm stopping here so that you can, you know, remember that at least. 5 C. C, okay. See, there are so many confusion. RJ45 is the connector. The question is regarding cable. So I do not need to check this five option C. Option it can be A or B. Which one is the correct? The question is, which cable you will use to connect two PCs? Not TO, it's only TWO or PCs. PC to PC. So you have to think whether are they same type or different type. Are they same type or different type? PC, PC. You will use crossover cable, or in short, cross cable. Same type, cross cable. This standard will be used. Okay. So those who marked option B, they are correct. You will not find this all question anywhere, because you know you can see some typo. Your views to connect which cable you will use to connect PC to the router, to the switch. Okay, no issue. I can write router itself. Another question, same question, changing some topics. It's option A, B, C, D. The question is on your screen. Read the question carefully before attempting. Which cable you will use to connect your PC to the router? Again, same question you have to ask. Are they of same type or are they different type? Router and PC, same type of device or different type of device? Well, let's see. Yes, Himanshu, they are of different. Now you are given the answer. Yeah, they are different type. Now next question, what type of cable, which cable? Yeah, let other also reply. Straight through cable or simply straight cable. So I have shown. Write down these two questions. Just remember this. If it is of same type, crossover. If it is of different type, straight through. Okay, fine. I have still 5 minutes. So what is switch? Switch, a layer 2 switch. It operate on layer 2 of OSI reference model. This is the type of network switch or device that work on the data link layer. Data link layer or OSI layer number 2. Switch, most important. It utilizes MAC address. Okay, have you heard this word from me? It switch utilizes MAC address to determine the path through where the frames are forwarded. Think about it. Have you heard about the MAC address? It uses hardware-based switching technique to connect and transmit data to the local area network. I will discuss one story that is related to your telephone industry. There is switching center. Telephone industry, okay, do not forget your ancestor. Now you all are smart, using a smartphone. Smart people use a smartphone, right? They are becoming smart but less intelligent. Just joke aside. Do not forget your ancestor. In telephone industry, have you seen the switching center, how the call was connected? I have only 2 to 3 minutes. I will discuss that in next session. You are smarter, you know, intelligent. This is one example. Switch. This is the female RJ45 Jack. This model is from, you know, this series 3500 of Catalyst. Next router, I will discuss in next. This is the last one, router, then Cisco IOS. Two topic are left. After that, you will be master of all. You can simulate all. Okay, I'm discussing the MAC address. I'm here back to the chat box. Let's see whether some discussion. Physical address of the device. Okay, you are using, suppose that you are using some IP of this organization, Chandigarh University. Right. So they are saying that you are browsing Facebook and all social media site, they block. But you connect to another port, DHCP assign you another IP, you are able to again browse that. So what is most efficient way? Himanshu, that we will discuss in next session. Is it fine? Because only 2 minutes is left, so that will take a little bit time. No issue. So the MAC address is the, you know, physical address, is the unique address of the network card. Right, Ravish. So what if being a network admin, I block the MAC address of your laptop. So this MAC address should not browse. I block the MAC address. So will you be able to browse in that particular network? Have you seen the MAC address in your telephone, smartphone? Have you? This MAC address is unique identifier that is assigned to network interface card. Okay. So only one topic is left that I will discuss. Just think of a scenario. I block your MAC address in my network. Will you be able to use network in my network, internet in my network? A router, before router there is a switch, Ravish. Okay, fine. Let's finish. It's time. If you have any doubt, question, we will continue discussion. Okay, I am coming to it in next session. Okay, I will give you a scenario and two different scenario. One of your home and one of your, you know, personal friend circle. Okay, thank you all. I hope you all I have enjoyed the session. This was knowledgeable. And before leaving, give me your quick feedback by changing your status. All right. See you in the next session.